This is Memorial Stadium on the University of Texas campus in Austin. Construction is still underway on the west side of the stadium and will likely continue for the remainder of the 1971 season. Construction has just about been completed by coach architect Darrell Royal for his 1971 club.
I think spring practice brought us a long ways. I was really concerned about our offensive line of scrimmage and that we only returned one starter off of it, but after having gone through spring practice in 2 days, I'm not quite as nervous about it as I was. I hope I'm not too overly optimistic about the thing, and I hope I'm not too disappointed after we open against that tough UCLA team. But right now, I think we're going to have a good offensive unit.
You would still go with Eddie Phillips over any quarterback in the country, would you not?
Well, I would say this. I would say that Eddie Phillips does for our offense as much as any other quarterback does for theirs at any school in the country. Yes, I think Eddie is an unusual talent and just does everything we ask him to do in expert fashion.
Coach Royal has said that in order to stop your running game, nobody has ever played your receivers except maybe one-on-one. Of course, you've always known this, but are you going to throw any more maybe this year?
That's kind of hard to say. We sometimes in our pregame plan, we think we might throw more, but we start running and things start going good, and we're not going to go out and throw just to prove we can throw the football. But I think we might throw more this year. And I think the defenses are like last year. We had sometimes we faced a nine-man front, which it makes it a little bit more difficult to run and leaves a passing avenues open. So we might throw a little bit more.
Can the Horn fans look for more explosive running from Bertelsen and Burisk?
Well, I don't know. You know, we graduated our line of scrimmage, and those guys are not going to be explosive unless they've got some holes knocked in there by that front wall. And we're untested, we're untried as an offensive line of scrimmage. We'll know, though, quickly. They have explosive ability, yes. They're more explosive. They have more ability to do it than we had last year.
Don, do you think the wishbone suits your talents more than any other offense?
Yes, sir. You know, it's a good offense for a running back because there's so many, you know, you can't concentrate on just one runner, you know. I mean, the load isn't put on one runner. You know, there's three runners back there, and they got to worry about all of them, so I like it.
Coach Royal is awfully high on you, not only as a runner, as a blocker, and also as a receiver. Of the three, let's rank them in the importance of which you prefer most.
Running, I'd have to say, goes first, and then blocking and receiving.
Is there any, how could you describe your running? Like Burnett up at Arkansas said he ran reckless. How does Burisk run?
Scared.
What are your thoughts on the, as Coach Royal termed it, the explosiveness of this backfield?
Well, we are going to be a lot more explosive, I guess, because we are so much faster. We've got Burisk over there, who's as quick as anyone on the team, and Callison is a lot faster than Wooster was. So we'll probably break a lot more long runs than we have in the past 2 years. Of course, you can always look at it two ways and say that we might have a few more problems when we get to a laid down in a short distance to go. So I hope we don't get in those situations very much. Maybe we'll break them all on first down and score a touchdown.
Would you have to count on Dowdy as being your sort of anchor man on your defensive line?
Randy Brabant and Ray Dowdy, yes.
I don't know. I laid out last spring, you know, and didn't go through spring training with the team or anything, and it just, you really find out how much you miss the sport, and I'm really looking forward to this year with a lot of enthusiasm. I think we're going to fool a lot of people and have a pretty decent ball club.
Well, you had a pretty decent ball club last year.
Yeah, we did have a pretty decent ball club, I guess. We had a lot of good hands, and we lost a lot of good hands. And a lot of the teams around the conference, I believe, are stronger than what they were last year. So it's going to be harder for one team to dominate it, I believe, without going undefeated.
In Austin, Jerry Haynes for Channel 8 Sports.
Yes, we have several changes that we will make, minor changes of loading points and maybe distributing the buses one or two of different places.
This is Betty Brown's first day at Pinkston, but rather than coming on the bus, her mother brought her.
Right.
Why?
We didn't know where to catch the bus at.
Are you nervous about Betty's being here?
Yes.
Why?
Well, it's always the first time.
What about you, Betty? Are you nervous? Have you had a chance to talk to any of the kids yet?
No.
What are you nervous about?
No, nothing. I've been in a new school that I don't even know.
Do you think it'll be a long time before Kingston becomes your school rather than just the school you're attending?
Yes.
More so than if you were at an all-white school?
No.
That doesn't bother you?
No.
Does it bother you, Mrs. Brown?
You mean about it being an all-colored school? No.
Do you think it's bothering many of the parents?
Yes, definitely. Oh, it bothers me that my kid has to change the district is all. As far as going with the colored, no.
Well, it might be all right.
I think the same thing, too.
You think it's going to be okay?
I don't.
Why not?
I don't. But because the first day that I went out there, well, we had a scramble, you know. But it was okay.
You expecting a scramble today?
Well, not so far, but I think I'll make it. A little, I hope.
Does it bother you to be riding a bus?
No.
You think most of the kids are going to go to school today, or are they going to stay home and wait and see what happens?
I think most of them will go today. It'll be all right, as long as there don't be no trouble.
You're going to Skyline now, right?
Right.
What do you think about this busing thing?
Well, I think we'll make it the first few days, but the rest of them will be kind of tough.
Why is that?
Well, some of the students are hanging out to see how things are going on, and most of them are troublemakers.
The ones who are hanging out?
Yeah.
So when they start coming to school, you think it's going to get bad?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it will.
What do you expect?
It's going to be a lot of fighting.
Are you concerned for your daughter, or is she concerned?
Well, I'm concerned for her, and I think she's concerned for her education.
Laverne, just talked to your mother, and she said you're a little concerned, are you?
I'm very much concerned.
Why?
Oh, because I want to be sure and I want to be very sure about this year, and I want them really know what they're doing. And I think that it will work out if everybody cooperate together, because I mean, this is not their probably first time. I mean, you gotta be together sometime, and I don't think it's no problem if everybody cooperate.
Well, I haven't understood yet exactly what it is you're concerned about.
Oh, well, I'm concerned about my schoolmates and everything, and I'm concerned about how we'll be treated and everything like that, and very much concerned about the education what we're going to receive. And
concerned about the education?
Concerned about my education.
Okay, thank you.
How long do you think it'll take before Pinkston becomes their school instead of a school they're going to?
Well, as soon as it starts, because it's not hard here. I mean, they'll make friends real fast. I think they will.
How long will it be before Pinkston becomes your school?
I don't know.
How long will it be before Pinkston becomes your school rather than just the school you're attending?
Now. Because it doesn't matter what school you go to, it's going to be the same. You get your education just the same. So I say it's my school now, because I'm fixing to enroll now, and it'll be my school.
We're hopeful that through the action of the Congress, we're going to see to it that the mistake made by the administration of viewing the problem in the country as being primarily one of inflation will be corrected, because it is not that. It is primarily one of unemployment. And while this plan proposes to put to work 1 million people, it does not deal with the basic cause of our economic crisis, unemployment, for at least 4 million people who are presently seeking employment still without an opportunity. So that I hope that the administration program and the nation's program will be focused on the need to provide jobs and income for the masses of poor people in the country.
Six, seven, what other coach would be this, with this 24?
Well, there were three Munger trains, 17, 20, and 24, and one Belmont train, 6.
Munger train 17? The last session of the legislature passed a constitutional amendment.
which will be on the ballot in November of 1972. That amendment calls for the legislature to itself to sit as a constitutional convention in the spring of 1974. If the amendment passes, the legislature sitting as the legislature in 1973 will establish a constitutional commission with staff to do the necessary research and legal work in preparation for the constitutional convention. Texas operates under an inflexible, antiquated document, almost a century old, to which well over 200 amendments have been proposed from time to time. That is not only proposed in the legislature, but actually passed and put on the ballot. It contains a lot of unnecessary material that makes it difficult for the Texas government to be a responsive and responsible tool of the popular will.
Set that tax rate, and if you raise it 12 cents, that would make the figure $1.87.
Our move approval.
Tax rate is $1.75.
I agree with most of what you say, but remember now, we all had the opportunity, every person on the council, and in fact, you challenged us last week to look for other means to reduce the budget. The people of Dallas had the right and the means and the opportunity to examine the budget and come up with any decreases. And indeed, we came up with some adjustments here tonight. Any further discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
You have one nay. We'll have the roll call show. Councilman Cadane votes nay.